Clara into this. I shouldn't. Trust is dangerous. But without her, I'd be nowhere. She's the closest I have to a friend right now.
Grid and in the dark.
Rossi Fremont. They had such big hopes for this place. All that did was bring the gangs together under one roof. Loyalty to your neighborhood just became loyalty to your housing block.
What about everybody else?
They got in line, or they got out. I'm gonna take a look around, try and figure out what they've been up to. Damien's IP points somewhere in there. These guys are running the place like a fortress. Never break in alone. Okay. I'll tap into their network, and we can get a look inside.
Does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. You got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area. These people. Feels like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up. That should do it.
Yep. We are connected. You'll be able to speak into Rossi Freeman now.
Thank you for all of this. You really came through.
Hey, I can't resist a good adventure. So I guess we're done.
No. I'm just getting started. I need to get in there, find some answers, and get my sister back.
And once you get your answers, what then?
Then I find out who did this, and I make sure they answer for it. Every single person involved in Lena's death. You still there?
Yeah, I'm here. Okay, I'll see you soon.
Get this number.
Listen, I got something that might interest somebody like you. I found out the police are busy putting more guns onto the streets. They're selling crates full of them, man. Undercover.
Wait, I scanned some of those.
All right, let me track it back. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa! We hit the mother load! Here, here, listen.
GPS devices inside the guns maps them to several crime scenes. We can even track the angle of every shot. These guys are all over the place. Contracts for theft, espionage, assassination. I don't think the CPD is equipped to deal with something this big.
Holy shit, man, they're talking about actual MIBs here. I'm gonna dig more and see if I can find these guys. Oh, hey!
Hey, find anything?
Only a hotspot for the elite underground organization behind 17% of unsolved crimes in the city? But I don't know if that counts as anything.
Ping me.
Consider yourself pinged.
Done then?
You have what you need.
So far, yeah. Okay, look, I understand if you're scared.
I'm not scared. No one asked me to stay.
Well, no one asked you to leave.
You'll need to do better than that.
I could use some help. I could use your help.
Like a team?
Sure, like a team.
Not used to being a team.
No, I'm not.
Was that so hard?
No.
Let's go then.
Sure. Let's dive in and see what we can find. You sure that IP is here?
It's in here on the top floors. How do we get there?
We ride the cameras.
Where is he? Come on, man. Like, I need to see him. I need to see him.
You didn't hear me the first time I said something to you. Go ahead and sit your ass down. Sit.
Look at that. You got the whole place custom wired. These aren't typical gangbangers. They're armed to the teeth.
It's like a fortress. I don't see an easy way in.
Fucking dead sick, right? to 1% of kids who ain't never had to deal with the street. And they cold, yeah, I've seen that work. It's solid. But they got nothing to back it up. Police come knocking and they're done. They got bite tobacco for barbecue. The police won't even step foot in my yard, and I don't need to have had no fucking mask. Dead sick as a fag.
You've done this before.
I admit nothing.
Get that baby to stop crying, I swear.
About that, we got it covered. We're more on top of shit than any law. Like Iraq says, adapt to change.
Understanding,
all right?
Shut up!
Alright, just
shut the fuck up!
Yo, man, you
shut
gotta
shut the fuck up, man. Hey, man, it's just you gotta listen to me, alright? Watching me again?
Take their hardware and use it to protect yourself. Shit, my little castle here. It's got state-of-the-art security paid for by the giving taxpayers of Chicago. Thank you, everybody.
Fucking trying to change me. I ain't got shit except my word and my balls, nigga. Fuck that. You got this? You want more? You got me with the boil of your ass. And still you want more, still you don't trust me. Where's my promotion?
I got you.
I got you.
Oh, you ain't shit, motherfucker. I'll beat you in the arse.
There. The IP address is coming from that room.
There's a card reader on it. Shit. Key's hidden in his dog tag.
Listen, ain't nobody stole from you, boy. Get your boss on the phone.
Yeah, it'll take a few.
It'll fucking take a few. Hey, but get your ass in here. What are you doing with that? I thought I told you.
I just thought that you...
This shit won't fly. You remember Grandma's bulldog? That ugly little fox.
Fathead.
Yeah. Always came running when you hollered for him, right? But always kept pissing on the floor, too.
Yeah, yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
No, you don't. Listen. It costed me business. And who do you think's gonna win? Between you and business.
Yeah, Mr. Quinn's on speaker. Business. Quinn!
I put you in charge of merchandise and security. Now I find you still on my guest list. I won't be fleeced, Mr. Iraq.
Yo, chill, that ain't how it went down. See, I think you're confused. This is a business collaboration. Your guests are my guests. Listen, we'll talk this out at the auction.
Don't be a stoked, Mr. Rack. Where I grew up, we shot them between the eyes.
Fucking leprechaun can suck my lucky charm. This fuck's a stoked.
Yo, it's a weasel, man.
I don't see how you could get on the compound. Never mind near that room. Even the security locks on the doors are encrypted.
That fat kid, Bedbug, he's gonna go in for me.
Just like that. And why should he help us?
I'm betting he's one mistake away from a bullet to the head. So when he makes that mistake, I'll be recording. Nothing like blackmail to change someone's tune.
Assassin, Dad.
Well, I mean, why is he talking to the guy he just killed?
It's a confession?
Well, that's just dumb.
Dad, please,
They're ruining it.
This is getting complicated. If I can keep Damien focused on that hard drive, I can find Nikki. He'll slip up. I know Damien. I have to be patient. And right now, I need Bedbug.